Ionizing radiation increases the rate of mutation. Now, mutations happen spontaneously and continuously, but their frequency can be increased by exposure to gamma rays, X-rays, and ultraviolet rays. All types of ionizing radiation can damage bonds and cause changes in base sequences.